that. Thank you.
Alright, yep. Wow. Pinpoint accuracy, and get a load of this. Is that a chest or steel? Both.
Stop. Look, I'm sorry, buddy, but I got a dinner party to go to.
Alright. Can I come? Please?
Not this time, Agent Campbell. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna hold my breath so you take me.
Okay, fine, fine. Come on. Let's go.
I'm not happy.
Well, why would you not be happy? Sure, I took half of your money, but that's not that big of a deal, right? We can still be friends.
Maybe not.
Come on. Nobody messes with Joombala. Why did you lie about taking out Secret Agent Campbell?
I did it for my grandma's car!
Listen, you've got two choices. You can either be locked up in my HQ for your whole life, or we can work together.
Can we do that after dinner?
Have you made your decision yet?
Yeah, I'll help you defeat Secret Agent Campbell.
All right then. This is how we're gonna do it.
Damn bony, scared the tie right off my neck. You're a zombie mutant from the other side of space, and you teach me quantum physics.
Agent Campbell, I've been noticing that you've been having a problem with a man named Joombala. Now, we could make an alliance and team up to destroy this ugly figure.
Can I still learn quantum physics?
I have a fight set up with Joombala behind the dumpster Tuesday night. Are you in?
We'll be right back.
What, Agent Campbell? Is there something to hide from?
Yes, yes there is. The sun.
Move it.
Bill! Bill, where are you? Help me, Bill! Bill, where are you?
My name is not Bill. Bill, where did you get that from? I specifically told you my name was Deathseeker.
I, Bill, better. Bill, take him out, where are you? Remember the alliance we made?
What alliance?
Bill, why'd you take your face off? I thought you were a mutant zombie from space.
Sorry, Agent Campbell. We're a team.